not of the horses, but the NBA Finals topic. Let's be honest, these playoffs have not been very competitive. We're all just waiting patiently for the NBA Finals rematch between the Cavs and the Warriors. So fill in this blank for me. The 2017 NBA playoffs are
awful.
Blank.
They're awful. Awful.
For the NBA or just in general?
Awful. I think it's bad for the NBA. I think it's bad for business. I think it's bad for basketball. It's just an abomination to watch. I love basketball. I love the NBA. Obviously the best player of the year, but best players around, but it's just, it's uneventful.
Yeah. It is what one of my old news directors got into my ear and did. Boring! She didn't like my sportscast, I guess. But this has been as boring as it gets. Like, there is absolutely, as you said, no. Yeah, right?
Wow. Tough crowd.
Yeah, it was very hot. Let's kind of shake that one off. Kind of like the Cavaliers are doing to everybody else. Everybody else is just trying to shake it off, but they can't because the Cavs are the best in the East. The Warriors are the best out West. There is nothing compelling about this postseason so far. Hopefully, the trilogy between these three is not awful and it's not boring.
Yeah. Interesting to see that.
I was bored by that answer. It's the same answer as mine.
Boring!
That is!
That's so mean.
What do you want me to do? No, I couldn't believe it.
Hey, tough skin, though. Good.
What are you going to do?
Builds character.
I was a young whippersnapper.
A good old young whippersnapper.
Thought I knew everything about TV. Mike and who?
Kevin.
Mike and Kevin.
Can't believe you're not married.